Could there be something better than working on an upload of the Empire project and watching Ringo Simkins' Monday Morning Musings in December? So, welcome to this upload. I will show you a little bit what I'm going to do on the Project Empire. Warhammer Fantasy Empire army book. These guys come from a city called Bugenhafen. Well, basically, these are the guys I've painted already. So, two units with muskets, a cannon, 25 sword guys. Unfortunately, I don't know what to paint on the banner right now, but I think I will have to talk a little bit with the customer, and then we will see what he wants on top of this banner. We've got the light mage here. Oh, no, not light. Heavens. Oops, sorry. He doesn't fit into the army, but he wanted to have them painted in blue, just so he can easily recognize who is from the heavens, who is from the from fire, for example, which is this guy, which is primed white. More things to follow are here. We've got some heroes, some knights, again a gun, and just ignore this wood elf, and some double-handed weapons on these elite choices. That should be very interesting to paint them, because they have their hands in front of the breastplate. It would be a little bit pain in the ass to paint those guys, but okay. And please stay tuned for some unboxing. Okay. The unboxings will be Folkmother Grimm on the War Altar of Sigma, which I will just unbox, then glue, spray paint, and paint them in a little bit this scheme, but then again, you should recognize what the Sigma cult is, so he won't be violet and skull white like the others. And the next thing is the Empire Celestial Huranicum, and the Luminarch of Hish, which is this beauty here. Now this is a dual kit. You can get both versions of this, and as I can see now already, there's a little bit for magnetization in these kits. So, that's for a short upload on the Empire, guys. I would like to show you what I'm working on for myself, but I think that's for another video. So basically, this video is just for the customer, let's say, and for you guys out there, so you can see what I'm currently working on, because it has been a long time since I've uploaded something. Yeah, well, the next few days I will unbox one of these boxes, and then I will see you again. So thank you very much for watching, and see you next time. Bye-bye.